Tiger, moving in from the east. Behind you.
Thank you. German mortar teams to the south. They'll be moving quick. Take them out.
All right, let's put those mortars out of business.
Okay, Captain. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.
That's a German roadblock. What now?
Jesus.
Shut up, Eldrin. Get your ass out. Let's go, Martin. Move it. Move.
I can't believe I...
Remember? Volunteer.
Suppressing fire!
Sergeant.
What the hell else am I doing?